The piano concerto is a beloved genre, often serving to feature a piano virtuoso accompanied by a full orchestra. Mozart's first piano concertos were actually composition exercises, devised for him by his father and teacher, Leopold. An 11-year-old Mozart took existing works by contemporary German composers and rewrote them as piano concertos. Mozart's Piano Concerto No. 1 is rudimentary, but it is merely the first of 27 penned by the composer. Though Mozart did not invent the genre, he would come to write some of the most transcendent piano concertos of all time. Listen to Piano Concerto No. 1, and then to one of Mozart's later concertos. How are they different?
Thank you. Thank you.